Over 100 cyclists participated in a 10-kilometer cycling event where cyclists rode their bicycles through Jinja City. In her address before the cyclists were flagged off, the ambassador, Dr. Karine Boven, noted that many people in the Netherlands embrace cycling. She expressed her excitement to preside over the event with the Jinja cycling community to mark the World Bicycle Day.
As you all know, the Netherlands is a cycling country. We like cycling. Any chance to participate in a cycling event, we love those opportunities. So I'm really happy to join you today and I'm ready to go.
The executive director of Gabriel Arroyo Foundation, Isaac Imaka, highlighted the request by Jinja City Council to pilot the first electric cars and bicycles and its benefits to the environment.
If this goes through, Jinja should be that city where we have these things happening. We have cycling to work, cycling to offices, and embracing the green approach to living and clean energy.
Cycling is for everyone, not just the rich, not just the poor, not just the small people, not just the big people. Anyone can use a bicycle. It is easily accessible.
Stakeholders requested Jinja fiscal planners to consider including cycling routes and safe parking spaces for bicycles in regards to planning for a smart city.
A bicycle makes a difference in Jinja and all over the world. We have seen a bicycle making a difference, whereby it has health benefits. The bicycle reduces the emissions of the green gases. And the bicycle is at a cheap, it's a cheap cost of a cheap means of transport.
Even when they are constructing roads, they should, in their planning, they should plan for people who ride bicycles on the road, and it was a nice experience today. And I believe that through the riding, a message was passed on.
World Bicycle Day was established in 2018 on June 3rd by the United Nations General Assembly, designated by the UN. World Bicycle Day is observed to highlight the tremendous health benefits that cycling extends to people of all age groups. Report compiled by Donald Kiria for the news.